Live from Bedford, Cyrus Sun, the livest one, representing BK to the...
Don't Trust Our Opinion, Don't Trust Our Opinion podcast back in the building. It's your boy, OJ.
It's your boy, Kevin.
Here we are once again, comment 911, call 911 SPG.
Stand up.
Stand up. Yeah, man, so right now we got Lady Gaga, Stupid Love is the name?
Yeah.
Stupid Love?
Stupid Love by Lady Gaga.
Yeah.
I think this is our first Lady Gaga.
Yeah, this is our first one. And yeah. I like Lady Gaga.
Yeah,
like,
I like Lady Gaga.
I'm surprised we haven't did one before.
I mean, I love Lady Gaga. But what the fuck does she know about cameras?
It's a joke for people that don't know.
People will get it. Yeah, y'all seen the interview. I didn't even want to say drop the interview, but y'all seen the interview. That was hilarious to me. I thought that shit was
funny. If you can sell this product, that shit was funny, son.
I mean, she's for Polaroids.
I love the Gaga songs. What the fuck does she know about Polaroids? But yeah, so
yeah, but shout out to Lady Gaga though.
Yeah, this might be our first music video of 2020.
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah, so you know,
let's get into it.
Yeah. See how she bring on the record.
I'm not that fast with Lita.
This remind me. This is the BTS.
Oh, okay. This is colorful right out the gate. Gaga and her fits be crazy. Lady Gaga be having some of the craziest fits. Like, they be fire and they be crazy. Like,
I love
something
it.
You would never think of.
I don't know how.
I don't even know how she be coming up with the outfits.
That's what I love it because it's like
she be coming up with some.
She always like,
yeah.
I don't know, man. Lady Gaga, I don't even feel like I'm watching this on Earth. Like, I feel like this is like
it's almost some like
some other planet. But I love it, man. I love how creative she is. Like,
I always love the retro feel too.
Yeah.
Yeah, I feel very retro.
Lady Gaga. Lady Gaga would never cheat you out of a video, man. Every time you look at any video that Lady Gaga puts up,
yeah,
it's always gonna be eye popping. It's always gonna leave you like, damn, you seen that new Lady Gaga video? It's crazy. Mm. Like, you know, from what I've seen, she always gonna give it her all. And you know, and the song is cool. Like, I see people playing this in, you know, in the club or like, you know, if
I could see this in like a movie.
Yeah, like the end of a movie.
Like
type
one of those it's up-to-date movie, but it's like set in the 70s or the 80s type action flick or something like that.
Yeah.
Because it's like a very retro sound in the music. And even when it popped out with the text for the video.
Yeah.
It reminded me of...
I'm like, where the hell are we at right now?
Yeah.
Is this an old video? What's that?
Yeah, it's dope.
Did we get trolled? I want just to be loved. Power Rangers.
Yo, for some reason, pause it. I could see Terry Crews bumping into this man. I want your stupid. He looking at you.
With all the oil glistening.
And pop them.
Look at the lips. Is that gonna be her album?
I guess.
But yeah, man. I'm not gonna lie. I don't know what the video means. But it was eye popping though.
Yeah.
You know, if you guys know what the video means, like, you know, put us on, you know, comment what's going on. If you know, like, because you're trying to learn. But I liked it, man. I liked the video.
Yeah, I liked it too.
Yeah, I liked the video. It was all over, not all over the place, but as far as the dancing, you know, she came in with the green. Well, no, she came in with, I think she came with the black first. Then the people with the green came in. Then
it
the
was
blue,
a lot of colors.
Yeah, it was Power Rangers, you know. Good. Yeah, but... I could see this being played at the end of a movie, like you said, possibly in a club in the city. I can even see her performing this.
Yeah, she's a great performer.
Yeah,
I can see her performing this.
Yeah, and crazy. Lady Gaga's a legend, man. She's been doing this since we were kids. So it's
Gaga's a legend.
Yeah, she's a legend.
Yeah,
you
basically.
Know. So she's been.
She's doing like this our Madonna.
Yeah, honestly, she's really our Madonna, and she's been doing this for years, so I'm always going to have respect for her, you know, she's
facts.
Legend. Salute to Lady Gaga.
Facts. With that being said, we out.
Yeah.